For The Rock, it is about his legacy. For John Cena, it is about redemption.
Last year at WrestleMania, I told every single person who would listen that I needed to win that match.
Rock bottom! The Rock has beaten John Cena!
And I failed. You don't know what that does to a man, Rock. It makes you feel worthless.
One of these days the sky's gonna break and everything will escape. And I'll know.
You were responsible for my collapse.
One of these days the mountains are gonna fall into the sea. And they'll know.
My once-in-a-lifetime moment stolen. A year of my existence destroyed.
Never fall away.
That match sent my life into a tailspin, both professionally and personally, because I could not get over my obsession with the fact that I failed.
Wanted to face at WrestleMania, and that man is you. No one has your passion, your drive, your fire, your will to win.
Only
no one except The Rock.
The probable The Rock promised the world that he would win the WWE Championship tonight.
There is no accolade on this earth that is more deeply ingrained in my blood.
One day soon, I'll hold you like the sun holds the moon.
I have accomplished every single goal in my entire career, except for you.
We won't have to be scared.
This is more than just a match for me. This is a shot at redemption.
John Cena, you ain't getting redemption, Jack. You're getting your ass kicked.
We won't have to be scared.
I have been given a second chance to right the biggest wrong of my life.
You think you can beat me? I know I can beat you.
At WrestleMania, my time is now.
At WrestleMania, I will beat you again.
I am born sinner.